before we start, we want to say a special thank you to the ladies of this house, and especially for giving us our sweetheart,